The Sea Shepherd Conservation Society in 1977 as an organization to intervene directly to uphold international conservation laws, regulations, and treaties. So it's not a protest organization, but an organization to really fill a vacuum, because there really is no enforcement agencies anywhere in the world to uphold these international laws and treaties. Is that we don't really understand what we are. In essence, we're just a conceited naked ape, but in our minds we're some sort of divine legend, and we see ourselves as some sort of god, that we can walk around the earth deciding who will live and who will die and what will be destroyed and what will be saved. But the fact is that we're just a bunch of primates out of control.
Publicity surrounding our case brought the shark finning industry into the spotlight.